Hi everyone, welcome to INKEY with Rinki, episode 15. And this is our third episode for 2025. Well, if you're new here, I am Rinki, your go-to guide for decoding skincare ingredients and trends. 14 years and 490 plus product launches, I am here to make your science of skincare understanding fun and easy. Today, I am zooming in into an ingredient that has been creating waves in the skincare world. Any guesses? Yes, ectoin. If you have been hearing about ectoin popping up in new serums and moisturizers and wondering what's the fuss all about this ingredient, you are in the right place. I'll explore why ectoin being hailed as a barrier superhero, its source, its uses, some of the inky that you might find on the popular product labels. So grab your favorite drink and let's get into all things ectoin. We need to understand why skin barrier matters. Let's start with a quick refresher on the skin barrier. Think of it as your skin's personal bouncer, officially called as stratum corneum. It is the outermost layer of skin made of skin cells, which are corneocytes held together by lipids like ceramide, cholesterol, and fatty acid. It has two main job functions, keeping hydration in, so skin stays plump and healthy, and keeping irritants and pollutants out to prevent sensitivity and inflammation. Now, when your skin barrier is compromised, maybe due to use of harsh product, environmental stressors, or maybe even over-exfoliation, you will notice dryness, redness, and sensitivity. That's where ectoin comes to save the day. If you want to learn more about skin barrier, I have a very detailed episode that I spoke about the skin barrier and all its function with easy to understand daily life analogy. Please refer to the episode 14 of my podcast, link in the description. Now for today, let's understand what is the buzz about ectoin. Now ectoin is skincare world's latest darling, and for good reason, I have to say. Mary Claire UK declared ectoin as the must-have ingredient for 2024. It's being celebrated as a barrier repairing powerhouse. But what sets it apart from other ingredients like ceramide or niacinamide? Let's understand together. The rise of ectoin. Over the past few years, ectoin has gained popularity thanks to its impressive ability to protect and repair skin barrier. It first caught attention of dermatologists and scientists as a potent anti-inflammatory and hydration boosting ingredient. With the rise of skin barrier focused skincare, ectoin has become a star player. Now, one of the reasons for its rise is increased consumer focus on the resilience. People are seeking products that help their skin thrive despite of pollution, climate change, indoor stresses. Think of like heating or air conditioning. Cosmetic business crowned ectoin as 2024 skincare must-have. What are ectoin superpower? First up, hydration boost. Ectoin has natural ability to bind water molecules, creating a hydration reservoir on your skin. This helps to keep it plump and moisturized. Secondly, barrier protection. Ectoin strengthens the skin barrier, making it resilient to external aggressors like UV rays, blue light, and pollution. Number three, anti-inflammatory properties. It calms redness and irritation, making it ideal for sensitive and sensitized skin. Fourth, antioxidant benefits. Ectoin neutralizes free radicals, preventing premature aging. And fifth, blue light protection. Studies show ectoin protects skin cells from DNA damage induced by blue light exposure, offering comprehensive protection of today's tech-heavy world. And finally, anti-pollution shield. Ectoin guards against the damage caused by particulate matter, heavy metals, and other pollutants, reducing oxidative stress and inflammation. Well, that's quite a bit, I have to say. So, what is ectoin and where does it come from? Let's take a step back and understand its history and its sources. Ectoin is a natural molecule, chemically speaking, amino acid derivative discovered in extremophiles. microorganisms that thrive in the most hostile environments on Earth, like salt lakes, deserts, even Arctic regions. These microorganisms produce ectoin to protect themselves from extreme stress, such as UV exposure or dehydration. Historically, ectoin was discovered in 1986 by German scientist Dr. Galinsky in Egyptian desert, where they identified microorganisms thriving in highly saline environments. And the key to their survival was ectoin, a molecule that stabilizes cells and protects them from environmental stress. Scientists discovered this molecule, they immediately realized it could do the same thing for the skin as it does for the extremophiles, which is protect, hydrate and repair. Now today, ectoin is synthesized in the lab in a much more sustainable way. In fact, it's a biotechnological innovation, making it an eco-friendly and highly effective skincare ingredient. Now let's understand ectoin in a very simple way with a daily life analogy. Think of ectoin as your favorite comfort blanket in a cold, windy day. Just as a blanket keeps you warm and shields you from the chill and makes you feel cozy, ectoin does the same for your skin. It wraps up your skin in hydration, keeping it plump and moisturized. It protects your barrier from environmental stressors like pollution, blue light, much like a blanket blocks out the drafts. If your skin is irritated or sensitized, ectoin soothes and repairs, just as a blanket offers a sense of security and calmness and warmth when you are feeling unwell. Now for the most interesting segment you have been waiting for. To all my formulating friend, if you are formulating with this wonderful ingredient, let's get into some raw material. First up, let's discover the skin-saving superpower, Ronacare Ectoin by Mark. Say goodbye to dull and stressed skin. Ronacare Ectoin is your ultimate shield against daily environmental aggressors. Think UVB, UVA rays, blue light, infrared, pollution, even harsh temperature changes. When it's dehydration and chemical irritants trying to sabotage your glow, this natural skincare marvel has your back. But it doesn't only stop here. It isn't just about defense. It's also, as mentioned, a hydration hero, delivering long-term moisture that keeps you plump, smooth and radiant. And wrinkles, consider them measurably reduced, healthy looking, protected, and has never been easier to achieve. Now let Ronacare Ectoin to do all the heavy lifting while you enjoy a hydrated, youthful glow by your next generation formulation. Now another excellent choice and next up on the list is something I personally enjoyed formulating with, and that is Ectoin Natural by Bitop. A closer look now. Ectoin Natural by Bitop is one of the most advanced pure forms of ectoin, produced through a patented biotechnological fermentation process. This ensures the ingredient is sustainable and 100% natural. Now here's why this ingredient stands out. First, exceptional stability. Ectoin Natural remains stable across a wide pH range and at all temperature, making it a versatile choice for various formulations. Long-lasting hydration. Clinical studies have shown that it increases hydration level significantly when compared to placebo-treated skin. This hydration effect persists even after application stops, thanks to its barrier-repairing properties. Anti-pollution efficacy. It is clinically proven to protect against ultrafine particles, heavy metals and environmental pollutants, repairing environmentally stressed skin, preventing pollution-induced aging. Now, soothing benefits. It significantly reduces redness, 38% in 7 days, and reduced transepidermal water loss by 28% in 7 days, making it ideal for sensitive and sensitized skin, and including those barrier-compromised skin. It has very strong in vivo results. When used at 1%, it has demonstrated measurable improvements in skin hydration, reduced irritation and increased skin elasticity even in just 2 weeks. It can be variedly used across skincare, baby care, sun care, even in hair care product. The recommended dosage is 0.3 to 2%. It can be used directly in the aqueous phase of the formula without any compatibility issue. Now, ectoin is water soluble, but What if your formula does not have a water at all? What do you do? Well, do you want to know my secret? I would use ectoin oil, the game changer of waterless beauty. Ectoin oil by Bitop is world's first oil-compatible ectoin that's redefining skincare and cosmetics. This innovative multifunctional ingredient unlocks the whole world of possibility, making it easier than ever to incorporate clinically proven benefits of a water-soluble ectoin to anhydrous formulation. Crafting water-smart beauty products without any compromise. From luxurious oils to balms and beyond, ectoin oil is here to ensure your formulations stay cutting edge while giving your customers the protective, hydrating, and rejuvenating benefits of ectoin they crave. Now get ready to innovate where science meets simplicity of your skin that glows from inside out. I have to say, ectoin truly is your skin's multitasking bestie. Ectoin as that friend who always got your back. Whether it's a bad day, a tough challenge, or life throwing you curveballs, here's how it swoops in to save your skin one problem at a time. Sensitive skin whisperer. Got redness, irritation, or that my skin hates me moment? Ectoin is like a soothing cup of chamomile tea your skin didn't know it needed. Hydration station. Ectoin works over time to keep your skin hydrated. Think of it like a personal water bottle for your face, locking in moisture and saying bye-bye to the dehydration drama. It's a pollution bodyguard. From UV rays to smog, ectoin is your invisible shield, fending off those environmental villains like a skincare superhero. It's also a wrinkle wrangler. Free radicals? Ooh, ectoin zaps them like a pro, helping those to keep those fine lines and wrinkles on a pause for a little longer. And of course, barrier builder. If your skin feels like it's on a struggle bus, ectoin is here with some serious repair skills, patching up those barriers, getting things back on track. It's also retinol's chill partner. Retinol can be intense sometime unless you're using it at the right concentration in an optimized manner. But ectoin can help you with that. It calms the drama. It's like a sidekick that makes those potent retinol a smooth and irritation-free ride. Also, a blue light blocker. Binge watching, doom scrolling, or late night work. Ectoin is your tech neck insurance, defending against blue light, sneaky skin damage. With ectoin, it's like having a squeeze skincare army knife, ready to tackle whatever your day screen time throws at you. Who knew? Science could feel so personal. Now, off to a burning question. Is ectoin safe for skin? Well, ectoin is widely recognized as a safe and gentle ingredient, suitable for all skin types, including sensitive and sensitized skin. Backed by extensive research, it has demonstrated high tolerability and efficacy with no known adverse effects when used in skincare formulation. This multifunctional molecule is particularly celebrated for its ability to soothe inflammation and boost hydration. Due to its properties, ectoin is often recommended for managing sensitive skin conditions like eczema-prone skin or rosacea-prone skin. It calms flare-ups, repair skin's natural defenses, and alleviate discomfort. But a word of caution. While ectoin is safe and beneficial for many, if you are experiencing active eczema or rosacea, it's essential that you consult a dermatologist for a tailored advice or treatment. Skincare ingredients like ectoin can couple your routine but should not replace your professional medical guidance. Ectoin's scientifically proven benefits make it a powerhouse addition to gentle skincare, but it's always helpful to take expert advice when it's needed. If you're curious to try ectoin for yourself, here are some products to consider. First up, Eliza of Skin, Copper Tripeptide Ectoin Advanced Repair Serum. Second, Biossance Squalene and Ectoin Overnight Rescue. Dr. Jart's Ceramides Infused Ectoin Cream. And finally, the new kid on the block, the INKEY List Ectoin Hydro-Barrierserum. It is only launched a few weeks ago and that team did a great job. Ectoin is definitely must-have in your skincare routine. With that being said, that's a wrap for today's episode. You definitely have learned a lot about ectoin. From boosting hydration to protecting against environmental stressor, ectoin is a must-know ingredient for 2025. As the skin barrier continues to dominate the beauty wall, ectoin is definitely here to stay. Have you tried with any product in ectoin yet? If so, share your thoughts below in the comment section. I would love to hear your experience. And next week, we will dive into another skincare superstar or antioxidant, who knows, that can transform your skincare routine. Until then, stay tuned, stay curious, stay science savvy, and happy skincaring. Thank you.